Well, we got a lot of feathers. No chicken, though. Just had to chase a coyote out of the yard, and I'm pretty sure it had one of our chickens in its mouth.